Good morning, Web Wildcats. I'm your host, Allison Canas, and welcome to the morning announcements.
I'm your other host, Alejandro Massimino. Today is Monday, January 31st, 2022. Today is a C day on our schedule, and our hot lunch today is Pizza Dunkers.
Today we celebrate Inspire Your Heart with Art Day. Inspire Your Heart with Art Day is celebrated annually on January 31st. Art can touch our soul and make a lasting impact, whether it's a piece of music or a painting. It can broaden our horizons and inspire us in many ways.
But what can I do? I just love cookie art so much.
Oh, let's think. Yeah. Think, 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 think. Me got it.
What?
Little Cookie can make his own cookie art.
Yeah. Great idea, Cookie Monster.
Thank you.
Yeah, Elmo loves to make his own art.
Make my own art? But how?
I can answer that in a song.
Oh, yeah.
It starts with an idea, a thought inside your head, something you imagine or feel.
Then all you need's a paintbrush or just a little clay, and suddenly your daydreams become real.
Make your own art. Make your own art. Whatever's in your head, whatever's in your heart, you can make your own art.
It could be a cookie, or maybe two or three.
It could be a flower.
Or a picture of me.
Elmo draws with crayons.
I like pen and ink.
Me use cookie crumbs to show what me feel and think.
Make your own art.
Has anybody got a pen and paper?
Hey, Cookie Baby! Perhaps I can be of some assistance! Oh, I am so sorry, little Cookie!
Where is everybody?
Hey, let me help you with that, buddy.
You okay, little Cookie?
Oh, I am better than okay! I just made cookie art!
Make your own art, make your very own art. Whoa, 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 whoa. Make your own art.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the Webway to be. At the Webb Elementary School, we believe in the Webway to be. We are responsible, we are respectful, we are productive, and we keep ourselves and others safe. Please take your seats.
A very happy birthday to those who are celebrating today.
Happy birthday. Today's Wildcat of the Day is Aliza Aziz. Aliza is new to Webb this year. and comes to school each day with a positive attitude and is ready to learn. She is a role model in our classroom and is always someone we can count on to be showing the web way to be. Aliza is a kind and caring classmate too. She looks out for her classmates and is always willing to offer an helping hand. We are so lucky to have Aliza in our classroom this year. Keep up the great work, Aliza. If you see Aliza, make sure to say congratulations.
Congratulations. It's time for the joke of the day. What did the cat say when he fell off the table?
Meow. Let's take a minute to be mindful. This week's quote is, I think self-awareness is probably the most important thing towards being a champion. Billie Jean King.
Thanks. See you tomorrow. And from all of us here at Channel 51 News,
have a sparkling day at web.